Another fire last night is sparked by a child playing with a cigarette lighter. The fire broke out at a home on Perry Street just before 6 o'clock last night. According to the Chattanooga Fire Department, the blaze was contained to a bedroom, but the rest of the home sustained smoke and water damage. No one was hurt. Captain Chris Fryar confirms a child admitted to playing with that lighter. The loss is estimated at right around $20,000.